Hey everybody, welcome to episode 37 of Let's Build Minecraft. Welcome all the new subs that have tuned in to watch this series, which is a vanilla survival series with a strong focus on building. If you came from my tutorial that I just put up, and a lot of you new people probably did, and this probably looks familiar to you, I put this in my walls tutorial. And this is where the inspiration originally came from. We're doing a farming town here. And this... Let me move my mic a little bit closer to my mouth. There we go. This is what we're working on. The Farmer's Guild. I'll walk inside and show you in just a moment. But for those of you that have been with me, I want to show you the new stuff that I've done. I've extended this pathway a little bit. On this side, it's been extended this way to the stables. Added a little, you know, just some hay for decoration. Nothing too fancy there. And then this is bothering me. Thank you. And then over here, I did finish up some work. This is looking real nice, I think. And this is what we worked on last episode. A storage unit. Got a bunch of seed stock in there. And yeah, more stuff to do over here. Little towers that you can see. So let's get into what we're going to do today. And you can probably tell from the title. I always act like, oh, I gotta be real sneaky so that they don't know what we're going to do. And I'm like, well, they probably see the finished product in the thumbnail. You guys know before I do, because I don't even know what it's going to look like right now. Isn't that a little weird thing to think about? So this is the entrance way. Right off the bat, you can see that we have a stairway going up that's going to go up to a, not so much a throne. This isn't a castle. This is a guild. It's going to go up to more of a meeting area, meeting hall. And right here is a stairwell that I have prepared to go down here. And now while we're down here, I might even turn shaders off. I usually run with the shaders, but it's a little dark underground being only by... We'll see. This is fine for now. This is a library. I don't know how big it's going to be. I should probably figure out where the center is, though. So, because I have plans, and I'm drawing my inspiration from. So, this was also a user suggestion that we had somewhat of an archive of, you know, farming techniques and, you know, farming history and whatnot. That kind of stuff. So, I thought that would be good if a hall would have, you know, like that type of deal, a library or whatever. And I want to pull a bit of inspiration from those of you that play Skyrim, the College of Winterhold, the library there where it has, you know, that center section. I'm making hand gestures so that you can see, but you can't see, obviously. A central section that's kind of a garden area, magically lit. I want to do something like that. So first things first, I need to find the center. So I'll do that real quick. That's going to be our center right there. And it is 9 blocks out, counting from here. This is going to be a wall, get replaced with a wall. So this will be filled in. And this is 9, including, or like, this will have to get replaced with some sort of material, though. And this is going to have to get knocked out, moved out 2 spaces. So while I do that, I actually have something that I want to talk to you about. And I think it's probably the other part of the title that you've seen, and you're probably a bit interested in what it means. Legal issues, legal trouble, however I decided to word it. I am in it. and it does pertain to the channel. I mean, it's not because of the channel, but it affects my content indirectly coming into the future. So for those of you that don't know, and actually a lot of you don't know, probably even my older viewers, I'm a waiter. And it, you know, it's a nice Italian restaurant, but it's, you know, yeah, there's not much more to it. I'm a waiter, and I was working a night shift the other night, and, I'll say what happened first, then I'll get into the story. I got a misdemeanor or a citation or whatever the proper term would be for this situation for serving alcohol to a minor. So what happened was, okay, that's taken care of. Let's get real. You know what I like about this texture pack, by the way, that it sticks so close to vanilla that I can build something in this texture pack and be confident that it'll look good in vanilla. And you know that because this stuff is still hideous. But anyways, I'm going to take some of this stuff back to this chest over here. So this lady comes in. You know, it's one of those situations where you wait to be seated. And she comes up to the desk and she goes, "I'd like a Bud Light." And I was working with another lady and she's... Look how different everything looks here without shaders. Look how far I can have my render distance. Actually, I have it turned up really far now, and now it's not as good of frames. But so this lady that's been working there for a while, she's like, it's her turn to take the table because we take turns, alternate, doing that kind of thing. You know, so it's her turn, and she looks at me. She's like busy doing something. She's like, And I was unaware that she came up. That's important that she came up and asked for a beer and then was told to go sit down. So my coworker asked me to bring her a beer, a Bud Light. And I hadn't heard the, you know, what had gone down. So I assumed that her ID hadn't been checked, because why would you take an order, bring the beer, and then check the ID? Right? That makes sense. Well, apparently my coworker says that she asked me to check the ID. I did not hear it. I don't think that she would lie to me. And it doesn't matter because I'm the one who's in trouble either way. So I bring her the beer, and it turns out that she's clearly with the cops, undercover. She's been sent in to bust the restaurants that do not check IDs. And that's how I got caught, because I told him, I was like, well, it was an accident. It wasn't even my table. I didn't even take her order. They're like, but did you bring the alcohol to her? I said, yes. And they're like, then it doesn't matter. So, and the reason that this matters to the channel is because, I'm trying to decide what I want to do next here. This is going to be somewhat of a fountain type deal, and it's going to step down. So... if you step down, the water's going to be on this level in some form or fashion. I'm just going to leave that block there for now. So, the reason that this matters is because I'm saving up for a new computer. Because right now, my computer is not a big boy computer, you could say. I'm recording on a laptop, like, for gosh sake. And it's... doesn't handle as well as I would like, especially while recording. And a lot of newer games, I can't play at stable FPS even when I'm not recording. So I'm saving up for, to build my own rig. I've never done that before, by the way. I'm sure everything will go horribly. Well, I'm expecting to be charged. I've been told $1,000. I've been told a warning as possible. And I've been told, you know, expect $500 to $1,000. So I'm not sure entirely what's going to happen yet. I need some water. I have one bucket. Not sure entirely what I'm going to get. I was supposed to call. I called today because you're supposed to call, get a court date 5 to 14 days after it happens. And as of this happening, it's been a week and one day. And I called and they have no record of it. So, and she kind of sounded confused, like maybe they like lost it for some reason, which I'm hoping, but there's no way I'm that lucky. But what probably has happened is it's just not gone through the system all the way yet, although it should have. So I don't even have a court date yet. But so the good news is chances are, you know, they're really slow about giving out court dates. Like, just sometimes it takes months. Best case scenario is I would receive one like months from now and have plenty of time to save up money, and they'll probably give me like a payment plan, I've been told. I'm just going to replace this edge with brick. I'm not entirely sure what it's going to look like at the moment. Actually, I want... ooh, That's not what I want. I want grass. I need my silk touch. Can you collect grass with a silk touch pick? We're about to find out. I don't have a silk touch shovel. I do have some levels, though. If I need to, I can try to get one. I've been told that they're going to, like, give me a payment plan. So let's say that they charge me $700, $700 fine or something. They're going to be like, okay, you got 6 months to pay this off. And that's, like, a little over $100 a month. And that wouldn't be so bad. I could still buy my computer and, you know, and then everything would be good for the channel. Or, you know, hopefully since it was totally an accident and not even my fault, they'll just give me a slap on the wrist. I don't know. I'm not really expecting that. Let's see. What was I looking for? Oh, yes. Silk touch. Let's see if this works. I'm just going to unload some of this that I've put a whole bunch of steak in there because I'm tired of eating bread and stuff. Just dump it in there. Does this work? Let's gather from here. Yes, it works. It's going to be really slow, but it's going to work. We only need a few for it to spread. I might as well grab the rest. I do have a deadline that I kind of want to get a computer by, and that is Battlefield 1. Now, I'm sure a lot of you are groaning like, oh, shooters. That's okay. That's okay. I'm not really a shooter type guy. I played Black Ops 2, and that was the only shooter I've really gotten into. I played a little bit of Rainbow Siege 6. I've tried plenty others. I've played like all of the Call of Duties since. Doesn't it look weird with all shaders around here? look at those. I cut down a tree, and you can see the leaves. But I'm thinking that, you know, I'm really hyped for this one. It's something I want to get into as it comes out. And, you know, something that I can have as a something that I can, like, just hop on and play and record and not be too pressured to, like, because stuff like this is tough, planning out this stuff for YouTube or for Minecraft. But, so I've got less than 2 months for that, I think. But, so we'll see how that goes. We will. Another thing is I'm not going to record it, but I definitely want to play NBA 2K17 because I am a Wolves fan and I am hyped for an updated roster for them. Don't tell me that's the same game over and over. I don't care. It's all about the fandom for me. I just want to play my Timberwolves. You can see what I'm going for here. Just a centralized garden type scene. Once the grass grows in, it'll look real nice. And I've got a bunch of vines and what the heck is it called? Sugar cane to throw in there and leaves, and it'll look real cool. We'll make it like hang from the ceiling. I don't even know what I want the ceiling to look like. I don't even know what I want the floor. What are we using for floor out here? I don't even know. Birch. Birch would probably be pretty good. Let's go grab some birch. Another thing that I want to talk about is schedules. I've been pretty inconsistent lately with my videos. I've been trying to at least get one of these videos up, you know, when I have time. I'm working and I'm in college, so I'm not gonna, like, put out a... Do I have any birch? Not much. I'm gonna have to go chop down some more, I guess. I'm not gonna, like, say... Let's make slabs. Again, try to save some resources. Oh, we already have some. I'm not going to set a schedule because I'm not going to be able to keep it. Not with a job and school. There are some days where I'm at school and job between 8 in the morning and to 11 at night. You know, there's just no planning around that. But I'm going to try to keep everything consistent, and you can count on me. I'm not going to forget about you guys. There's a block here. See that? It drives me crazy. Nope, it's not that one. It's this one. Oh, this is a dirt block. Look at this beautiful building, and then that ugly corner. Oh, I don't even know what it is that I hate about it. There's something so wrong about it. Is it just because the top is so square? Oh, I just hate it. I don't know. It's gonna have to get changed, but I don't know how to. I want to change it. I got some birch wood. I also have an idea. I have some resources right here. Oh, I have it with me actually. Oh, by the way, these take forever. Take forever to get. I got like a cow and cow killing and how do I want to set? I feel like I should set these up in not just in the center. Well, let's just put one in the center. How much light does that emit from underwater? Enough light. Seven. I used to know my numbers in Minecraft real well. The monsters can spawn at six, right? So I think we're good. I think we're good. That grass is growing in. I love the look of grass in an interior. Let's grab. I was saying something. Look where we are. Only the guys who have either been here for a while, or which is not many of you, were watching me when I made this, or those of you who have gone back and watched. Hello, I would like that. No, not that. This is the first town that I started, and it's not done yet, and a creeper blew up my entrance into this little base here, and I still haven't fixed it. Can you be quiet? I'm trying to talk to my friends. I'm here because I want to enchant something. I don't know what. I just got these extra levels. And I need to use them because I need to fix that. And I'm over 30, so I might as well use something to enchant while I'm at it. When in doubt, make a new shovel. Efficiency 3. Fortune 2. I'm never gonna use that. Oh no. What do I have over here? Fortune 2. That'd be an alright work pick. This is efficiency 5. Though, I don't want that for the fortune unless I combine it with another fortune 2. I think I actually tried it and won't let me. Might as well try it again. Efficiency 4. Fortune 2. Gah! 6 levels to repair this beautiful thing. Back to almost full. That's not worth the extra diamond. That's a negligible amount. Back to good. Let's go check out the town. A lot of you have not seen it. And it's nothing. I almost want to say that this was like our warm up for YouTubing because this is like the first thing that I recorded. I like it. It's got a. I was going for like a towering feel. The sky is so dark in this biome. A towering feel. And oh, there used to be animals in there. They're gone now. And I want it to feel poor and very claustrophobic. So you'd have buildings like this on both sides. You get a little bit better of a feel for that over here, I guess. It's just lacking color. I mean, doing dreary stuff in Minecraft is tough. Like, these are just such boring houses. I just don't feel like I want to come back here right now. These boats are pretty cool. I do like this area right here. And these boats, the idea of these, and this actually led to the farm town, is that these were importing wheat. Wheat. Importing. And being stored in this. Right here. And the wheat was being imported from the farming town, which is accessible by water. This water leads way down there to the farming town, which I'm about to head back to so we can get back to the library now. Oh, something can spawn in there. We didn't check. Are there any creepers? Oh, get out of here, you dang guy. No creepers, but we do need to light this place up better. Clearly, get out of here. I don't want anything to do with you. I think that's it right there. Maybe right there. Gotta figure out lighting for this place. We were just talking about other towns. I do have plans for my next town after this town, which shouldn't be incredibly far away. I mean, we've got quite a bit of work left on this building. But, you know, after that's like the docking area and then houses, and that's about it. You know, maybe some things like a pub. but not a ton of stuff. My new area, do I want to say, ooh, do I tease it? Do I say it's gonna be in a jungle and it's gonna be cool? I think it's gonna be something that I can really exercise my creativity and something that will be completely different, like a completely cha complete change of pace. I'm gonna want better feather falling boots. You can get feather falling five, right? Because we're gonna be up in the trees, just like the city that we're gonna build. It's gonna be so cool, I think. Oh, we are getting organic now. Let's put down. I put some of this in the roof. By the way, we're probably not gonna get completely done with this today, but we will try. Put some of this down randomly. It's not very random at all. Let's do something like that, and then we got enough that we can kind of not have to wait for them to. Yeah, the textures in this texture pack are a little bit funky for the two highs. That one's not, but some of them are. Oops, no, I want you with me. And I don't. Some of these I'll let grow. Some of these I want four high, though. Get that four high effect. So, yeah, that looks pretty cool. See what I'm doing? Ooh, I want some more grass, actually. Or not grass, leaves. And let's do just a little bit here and there. Right there. Yeah, that's good. And now, you put vines on these, right? Yeah, of course, they grow on trees. We'll have to wait for these to grow on our own or on their own. Let's put one towards the middle. Yeah, like that. So we're looking through them. Let's do another one right there. Yeah, that's good. And another there. So that'll look pretty cool when it's done, right? Very gardeny, very, I don't know if it's very farm-like. Just spam some of this. We could get bone meal, I guess, but I just had this in a chest. So let's just throw it down. Oh, why did that break? Get out of here. Oh, because of you. Because of you. Put that back. These can't go here? Oh, that's vines. Yeah. Thank you. And grass still got to grow there. I think grass will still grow, right? So, yeah, once everything grows, that should look pretty cool. Now, bookshelves. Bookshelves are a pain in the butt, so I'm not gonna place them down. I'm gonna place down a plan for them. So I want a desk, right? Actually, let's have it back a little bit so we actually have room to walk. Some sort of desk right there, right? So when you walk in, it's on the other side. That is not even centered. Not even close to centered. What are you doing? Well, I mean, I guess it was close. Take that back. Plant everything on dirt. Now, do we want to continue with a circular shape? We could do something like this, right? Huh? Actually, I forget that this is actually part. This is going to be a wall. What if we actually put some of the bookshelves into the wall? Like this, and then they went there, and it would give kind of a circular feeling. So that would put these here, there. I'll know what that means when I just knock it out. I think that goes there. Are these not even? No, I got these in weird spots. No, that's right. That's right. So, like so. Yeah, this will look pretty good, I think. Right here. And now, how This is actually not right. This is not like centered. Okay, I've got a general layout. Yeah, I just realized that this doesn't really fit our building very well. Like it's not, it feels very magical. Maybe it's just because of what I'm basing it on. But that's okay. I think it's gonna look pretty cool either way. Just throw in some bookshelves. Probably not gonna get this done today, but let's just see how this looks. So this does go there and here, and these will get brought up higher. I'm just kind of laying them out, of course. Yeah, right? Yeah. This is what I'm going with for now. I think I like it. I ran out of books. I ran out of bookshelves. They're gonna go higher, at least three, maybe all the way to the ceiling. I'm not entirely sure. It's an all right room so far. I think it'll pull together. It's a little bit weird and misfitting for the area. If nothing else, we can learn at the end of this how this sort of thing fits in with themes, or like fitting two different themes together, if this is gonna work out. Because I still have hope for it. I think part of it is it just looks so underwhelming because I'm missing so many bookcases. In fact, I didn't even do these. Oh, dang it. Now I gotta. Books. Dang it. So, anyways, guys, got about halfway done on this. The rest is gonna be like walls and ceilings, and I gotta get more bookcases, and that takes a long time. And t kind digging this out took longer than it should have probably. I spent a bit of time today just farming stuff, so I'm tired and I'm ready to get this stuff out. And I want to say hello and thank you to the new subscribers. So, everybody, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. If you liked it, then leave a like and subscribe. Bye.